In Test Lab, you can print directly to a PowerPoint file or a Word file by going to File, Printing Options, and there select your destination file type. It can be PowerPoint. Switch it from paper, which would go directly to the printer, to electronic, and turn on OOXML for the newest versions of Word or PowerPoint. Now, if you go here under any tab in the Navigator and you pick File, Print, when you print to a it'll prompt you for a PowerPoint file. And then if you open that PowerPoint file, they're looking at your data, this file will contain your data. If you're interested, you can format or change the PowerPoint file to have a little bit more information when it prints. To do this, you go back into the tab here, pick Make Print Format. It prompts you for a PowerPoint file, opens up PowerPoint, and in PowerPoint you can do a few things. One thing that you can do is resize the graph any place you want. You can also go to the add-ins page, add a new field, which is a text field. For example, I could add the Test Lab project name into the PowerPoint. So now I have the project name. I could also do something like insert a logo. And now I've formatted my PowerPoint. Very important thing to do is to eliminate the data from the format, otherwise that will be in there, which could be useful if you have target lines or something like that. And now I have a format file which will have the project name, the company logo, and the data. I can then just hit save and close. And now if I come here and I pick print, it'll use that format file. And now I've printed it out. And if I go under here, you can see I got the name of the project, the logo, and everything else. Another nice feature is that if we wanted to print everything under the other pages here, we could go to File, Print in the main menu rather than doing a print from one of these tabs, which only print out the data in that tab. And this will print all three tabs on consecutive pages in PowerPoint. And if I open up the file, you can see I've got three pages, each with different data, name of the project, etc.